Phoenix OS is a great alternative for those who are fed up with BlueStacks and other PC Android emulators. This fastest and free of errors alternative to Android x86 and Remix OS is powered by GNU Linux technologies and based on Google's Android x86 project, which is an open source project. Phoenix OS can be used free of cost and is not an Android emulator. It is a complete Android operating system. We can install and use Phoenix OS on tablets, laptops and desktop PCs to play Android games and run Android apps. In today's video tutorial, I will be teaching you how to download and install Phoenix OS on the hard drive with dual boot. Let's begin with minimum system requirements for Phoenix OS. Phoenix OS system requirements are not exceptional. You need 2 GB or more RAM and recent Intel x86 computers from within the last 5 years. 10 GB of free disk space is enough for installation. While installing Phoenix OS, there is no chance or risk of data loss. Installer of Phoenix OS installs Phoenix OS alongside Windows without messing with existing Windows version. Although you can use a USB flash, but the good thing is that you can install it without a DVD disk or USB flash drive. USB pen drive option is for those whose computers have no Windows version installed. To download installation files of Phoenix OS, go to phoenixos.com and click Acquisition page. Scroll down the page until you find the Download section. Click Phoenix OS installer.exe to download it. After having downloaded it, double-click on its installer. As you can see, you are being presented with 3 options. First option, write-to-you disk, is designed to create a bootable USB drive. Second option, install-to-hard disk, you can use to install Phoenix OS on your preferred hard drive partition. Third option, can be used to safely remove or uninstall Phoenix OS. Before you start installing it to the hard drive, prepare a hard drive partition with at least 10 GB of free disk space. I'm not asking you to format your preferred hard drive partition. Just make sure it has more than 10 GB of free space. Click Install to Hard Disk to kickstart the installation process. Select Target Disk from the drop-down menu where you want to install it. After selecting your preferred partition, click Next. Tick mark 8G and click Install to install Phoenix OS. After 4 minutes, the first part of the installation process is completed. We now need to restart Windows. Boot Phoenix OS from dual boot menu. It takes 3 to 6 minutes to complete the rest of the installation process. Now select English language from drop-down menu and click Next. Here you will be asked to enter the password of your Wi-Fi to connect to the internet. You may skip it if you don't have or don't want to connect. Select a username and click Finish. Congratulations, we have successfully installed Phoenix OS. You can use Phoenix OS to run Android apps and play Android games on your laptop or old PC. While using Phoenix OS, I found it very lightweight, free of lags, free of errors and fast Android OS. But the problem is that it does not come packed with Google Play Store. This is why you will have to use APK files to install your favorite Android games and apps.
Thank you very much for watching my video and your continuous support, respect, and love. Subscribe, like, and share this video with others if you have found it useful and helping. And please do not forget to let us know your problems. We will try to solve your problems as soon as possible. Do share your precious thoughts and suggestions with us by using the comments section. It helps us make more interesting videos.